We are here in Albany, New York, in the Legislative Office building, having just come from the Veterans Hall of Fame ceremony. I'm very proud to be standing next to John Mosher, who is the honoree for the 61st Senate District. John lives in Clarence, New York, and is a veteran from World War II, our greatest generation. It is a real honor for me to honor you today, John, not only for your military service, but equally as important for your community service. So why don't you tell us what this ceremony has meant to you today?
It was a great honor to be here this day and feel rather humbled to be designated to this Hall of Fame. And I have felt strongly over the years that I would serve my fellow man, and I really appreciate this service today. It was really a very wonderful experience for me and for all my fellow veterans.
John, one of the things I just like to say is one of the very interesting things about John is when I notified John of his selection, one of the things that John said, because he's just so humble, is that there are people that are more deserving than me. But John really exemplifies what it is to be not only a veteran and a member of the military services, but also a very integral member of the community. And John exemplifies that. John, just one other thing I wanted to ask you. Just do you have a chance to meet some of the other veterans here today?
Just a few of them. It was really a great honor to meet the colonel. That was something I really didn't expect. And I met some of the other veterans, but not to the point where you really get to know them. Yeah. You just shake hands and congratulate each other, because they're all so very deserving, much more than I. But they're a great, great bunch of men that serve not just their military service, but once you get home, you keep right on serving, and that's what it's all about.
Well, John, thanks for joining me here in the state's capital today. As I said, you are a tremendous honoree, and I'm so glad that you're able to join us and be inducted into the Veterans Hall of Fame. Thanks for joining us today.
Thanks, Mike.